The Pope is dead.
The throne is vacant.
What happened?
They say a heart attack.
You know how rumor spreads and 1.25 billion souls watching.
Well, Cardinal Lawrence,
it seems the responsibility for the conclave falls upon you.
The supervision of this election
is a duty I never thought I'd have to perform.
They are sequestered, and they must be shielded from all news that may influence their judgment. You understand?
No sane man would want the papacy.
The men who are dangerous are the ones who do want it.
That sounds ominous.
I wonder if I could have a word in private.
You look anxious.
Everything under control.
How has this been kept a secret for so long?
We'll never find a candidate who doesn't have any kind of black mark against them.
Although we sisters are supposed to be invisible, God has nevertheless given us eyes and ears.
You should be careful, Thomas.
This is a conclave, Aldo. It's not a war.
It is a war. And you have to commit to a side.
There is one sin which I have come to fear above all others. Certainty. If there was only certainty and no doubt, there would be no mystery. And therefore no need for faith.